It does not necessarily take some insane level of talent to succeed in life. It doesn't, you don't have to have some specific skill, ability that's just heading above everybody else.
Right.
It just takes having the hard work ethic to be consistent on a daily basis. So it's interesting, you hear this quote all the time, consistency is key. But I think there is a fundamental part of that quote that is being left out. And that is that if you're consistently doing the wrong things, you are not gonna get the right results, right? Like, does that make sense? If you consistently are doing the wrong things, if you are consistently building upon the wrong habits, then you're not gonna build the right outcomes. If you want to be respected, be consistent. I don't know about you, but the people that I respect the most are the ones that show up. They do what they say they're going to do. Yeah, they're dependable.
Right.
And there's something to be said, whether the performance is at like an insanely high level or mm-hmm. whether it's just average, but mm-hmm. they show up every single time. What's happening? I'm getting blocked by the microphone. But just being consistent.
I actually didn't touch my lips to it.
By being consistent, people can count on you. People can trust you. So if you want to be taken seriously in life, in business, be consistent. And so, yes, you have to be consistent. You have to day in, day out, do the things that you know you should do, but you have to also work on those skills, hone those skills, refine those skills to do them the right way.
Since I started following you, is your commitment to being consistent and disciplined in what you're doing. And that's where I want to start things off, because I think it's very easy for guys to be good for a week or a month or potentially maybe even a year, but I've always been impressed with your level of consistency. Where does that come from, man?
So one thing that I think all my friends, family would say about me is that I'm just an all-in kind of guy. And when I get on something, I don't really have any other mode but all in. And so when I decided to finally put myself out there, which took a long time to get to that point, but when I did finally decide to put myself out there on social media and to try to provide as much value as humanly possible, I just went all in on it.
I was like, that's the best compliment that anyone could ever give me.
Say
that consistency is what they think of, because that's ultimately, It's trust, it's reliability, mm-hmm. and it's being able to count on someone. And ultimately, being consistent in doing the right things the right way over a long period of time, you will succeed. But it's not just the simple act of doing things repeatedly. It's doing the right things the right way repeatedly that will lead you towards success.